Well, usually I'm playing with people who aren't high level, so if I go down, the game could end.
Intel reports the last Extinction squad to come through this
was
town
hardcore.
Went MIA. Look at this
place. Not shoot you.
It's been a bloody battleground since they run. Take this drill and destroy any hives on your way to the crater. Arm that nuke and haul ass back here. Let's go. Good luck, gentlemen.
Roger that. Spectre 1 copies off. All right, let's move.
No. Okay. What? Yeah, I have a flare. I'll throw it.
Deploying drill. Watch my six.
Look out!
I forgot this is hardcore. I put a point on my pistol, thinking I forgot I had not as many skill points. It's okay. Want me to plant the drill or?
Orders are in. Approach the hives with extreme caution.
Boosters deployed.
How many more of these things are there?
Grab the drill and let's move up.
Doesn't matter. This is not the sniper challenge. Not in the third area. I'm not a fan of this gun. It's not as bad as the one awakening Tech 12. That's horrible. Oh yeah, I like that.
Special ammo ready.
I'm not gonna pick up that ammo until I see if there's a gun challenge. Oh yeah, you already got the fences on them, right? I'm recording this, so just so FYI. I don't know if I'll post it. What was that? Oh, okay. I probably won't post anything like this. That's pretty boring thing. They're not talking. They're way high. It's down here. Did you grab the arc? Searched much of this or yet, or probably not. No. It's by the shotgun.
Score.
Oh no, I didn't even. I should have reloaded ahead of time.
Scorpions!
I can't switch weapons either. I'm afraid to pick up the body armor in case that reloads by accident. I turn on electric sensors that cannot perfectly kill the jacked up. That body armor so bad that I really don't want to mess up the time. Oh, it's gone. I don't have to worry about it now. Oh, there's everything. You must be able to make a lot of money. I was just too afraid to do anything last time. Like I said, I used to play with Sir Gussington and we never liked to fail a challenge, so it's better to be safe than sorry. Perfectly still. Couldn't take the shotgun anymore.
Tapway destroyed! Keep firing!
I did. I couldn't make any money because I couldn't kill anything. Barrel, or maybe just before the end, or... Yeah, I don't have a problem escaping or running around. I've got no time. That's it. If you probably want it, so if you get it, if there's an extra one, you know.
Special ammo ready. Spectre 1, heading back to restock. Keep moving forward. I'll return as soon as I can.
I hate when people put all the propane in one area and then they blow them up and then you get blown up, then you have the propane challenge. If I gather them up, I'll just split up and put some in some area and some in another.
Score!
Yeah, I think so. I'm pretty sure. But I don't have my phone near me. Yeah, that was a while ago. Hey, do you want extended mags? Yeah, it's a different app. It's a PlayStation, but I think it's called a little bit different or something. Let me. Trying to see what it's called. I've got my PlayStation thing open right now. And I've got a newer Android phone. It works fine. It's a different app. It's not the same app as the old one. I don't even have to just look up PlayStation app or something. You have an old phone? That's probably why. We have a what do you have, a Samsung or a LG or? I had an LG and it was the worst phone I ever had. The reception was horrible. Yeah. You could hit everything from up there, can't you? The one down below, right where I'm at? Okay, I shoot it from up there. You just have to get them before they come out of the thing, or as they're coming out, but if they come out, then you could lose the challenge. I'm at all kinds of ammo. You could get all of them from behind too, at the back of the thing, I think, so from where you're at. The one to the right of me is kind of hard. You have to kind of peek out. Are you running limited ammo? You got him in the air. I'm not going to turn on the fences, it's almost the end of the challenge. You got that? Or is it? We haven't had one, have we? And usually you have tons of them. Maybe because we're changing them. No, I don't care.
We've got more hives to clear in this area.
I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Oh, I got a RMS.
Electric fence is locked! Electric fence is live! Electric fence is live!
Special ammo ready. Armor here.
So far, I hardly even need the armor or the ammo. But if you play with the average person, it's a lot harder.
Scorpion,
now we have a meteor. I was just about ready to throw ammo up to you. Doesn't do any good to throw feral, does it? So. A lot of people say, oh, this game's not that hard, and they've never played solo or hardcore co-op or hardcore solo. I go, if you played hardcore solo, then I'll believe. It's kind of nice that you're up there because I don't have to worry about shooting anybody. There's a hypno knife over by that mailbox. Yeah.
I'm activating the drill, cover me.
Scorpions, look out!
Over here.
Electric fence is live!
Electric fence is live!
What are you running, weapon specialist and medic? It's usually pretty easy, I just keep jumping over this fence and it's really easy to get them. Yeah, you could hit from all different sides up there. That's why I usually go in and get the secret challenge.
Electric fence is live!
doing ammo and armor in it. I have nothing to spend money on half the time. I play with randoms if they don't know how to kill anything, they can even if they do, they never throw down anything. I used to run engineer and sentry guns. I gave up because everyone stepped in traps and it just wasn't worth it. So now I'm the guy who sets a trap when I'm on engineer.
Area clear.
I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Well, it depends on who I'm playing with. Some people want to set the traps and I'll let them. Whatever, it doesn't matter.
Spectre 1, it looks like the next hive needs additional firepower to bring down. Black Flag is circling back for support.
Trap activated.
I just like putting the propane up to get past me a little bit. I just blow them up. Like I say, I upgraded mine a long time ago, and I've been using it fine.
Black Flag 4-2 approaching. Clear out the scorpions.
That's weird. They're spawning on the regular game. They're spawning from the opposite side than the normal way. My phone's not the newest model, but it's like a FD whatever 5G phone. And I had an S8 and it was fine, but I cracked the lens on it, so it wasn't worth fixing.
Electric fetch is live! Electric fetch is live!
I had mine in a special case, like the otter box, whatever thing's called. It went face down, and in theory the case covers the lens because it sticks down further, but where I dropped it on the concrete had little bulbs there, like it was raised up where it had sections, and it landed on the glass. I thought the S8 was good, but once I got the new phone, the reception was much better with the newer Samsung. Don't you get rhinos after a while? Depends on how fast you take a jump. SMG is not very good at long range. Not like that VKS. Hard. No, I mean, I'm just saying. This game we're playing right now, it's pretty easy. I think I told you I played 33 downs with this guy, and it wasn't even hardcore, just regular. Yeah, good thing you got extended mag. You went out really quick. I never come close to running out.
Peeled.
We both have tons of money.
Armor here.
Special ammo ready.
I've got body armor over here. Armor here. I've got body armor over here.
Hello, friend. Well, that was quick. BKS and your weapon specialist.
Heading back to restock. Keep moving forward. I'll return as soon as I can.
You're gonna search? Only thing really handy would be either a flare or a trophy. Oh, let me go grab that hypno knife back there while you're searching. Don't really need to hypnotize on the way out. No. You good? You're putting them by the nuke hive? That's right, if you put them. That cliff is all you need to worry about. Oh, there's another hypno knife. Oh, here, did you drop yours? No. Yeah. I just do it in case it's percent challenge or something like that, but otherwise you can use the money. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm activating the drill! Cover me! IMS online!
Deploying body armor!
I'll get an LMG. I think there was another extended mag somewhere, but I'll look for it later. Just let him come to the drill. Takes forever to reload. That one more after reload it. There we go. Was there extended mag somewhere?
Keep your eyes peeled. I saw it. I don't think we're alone.
I think there was one.
I sure could use another
one. It's fine. I don't need it that bad. You can hit some mags over there. Oh, here it is.
these things on.
Electric fence is live. Electric fence is live.
You have your weapons.
Special ammo ready.
You have a weapon special so you can use your... Oh, we got feral, so we don't have to worry about
it. I'm activating the drill. Cover me.
Deploying body armor.
Special ammo ready. Scorpion, look out!
Put on the Panthers right now.
Seekers, watch out!
Yeah. Yeah. That's why I see. I'm not overweight by the thing. That's why I'm kind of over here. Sometimes it hurts a challenge, this time it helped it. Especially if you play solo or hardcore solo and you have no ammo left. I've got all kinds of ammo because I got three guns. I got two guns and pistols. Amazing, a lot of people will run IMS and they'll never put them down, or if they do, they will never put them by the grill. The drill down and then run back to the side we're on to make him spawn away from the drill.
Scorpion! Electric fence is live!
Oh no, we're screwed. I just have people running after trying to protect me and going down the tunnel.
Activate! Scorpion, look out! Electric fence is live!
Be dropping your money, but you're making enough, so huh. Don't even
armor over here.
Oh, let me just move this so it gets destroyed. I shouldn't have. Use a hypno knife, there's no need for it. I tried to throw the hypno knife all the way across the map, see if I hit it. I missed. Playing with you, it makes it seem like a regular game instead of hardcore. An easy regular game. Good job. Thousand kill. I'm going to call it a night, but thanks for playing. All right.